Hello and welcome to Tongue Twister Tuesdays. Now, as a singer or speaker, you probably know the importance of consistently doing tongue twisters because they help with articulation and an overall more expressive voice. So we will do today's tongue twister, which is lesser leather, never weathered, lesser wetter weather. So let's practice saying this a couple times in a couple different ways. First, let's say it emphasizing the first word in each line. Here we go. Lesser leather, never weathered, lesser wetter weather. Now let's emphasize the last word in each line. Lesser leather, never weathered, lesser wetter weather. Now with tongue twisters, it's good to say the words quickly if you are pronouncing every letter. But if you are not correctly pronouncing every letter as you go through, feel free to slow it down. Also, as you know, when we're doing public speaking, we don't want to be rushing through our words. We want to take time and really shape what we're saying. So go ahead, continue to practice with this tongue twister and say it a lot of different ways with question, with answer, high pitch, low pitch, and really just enjoy exploring your voice. I will see you next time on Tongue Twister Tuesdays.